Hello and welcome. Don't change that dial. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the Trixie Show.
Hey guys, this is Trixie, and I'm at Tanglewood Street House, and we are looking for the ghost of Donna Taylor. And we, of course, need to figure out what kind of ghost she is. We have objectives: to blow out a candle, use a motion sensor, and escape the hunt. The problem is that we can't do some of these things because we have the infamous starter items challenge only. So we can't do two, we can't do three, and that makes number four very, very hard with a high chance and possibility of dying. So really, I'm only here to try to do number one and get out safely. So we're going to grab our flashlight, our EMF, and a camera and see what we can do. So we can figure out what this ghost is and get out as quickly as possible because we have no sanity pills. All right. Oh, we just heard a door. Not that one. And not that one. I don't know, is it this one? No. All right. Oh. Let's go look for the breaker. No breaker, no summoning circle, no Ouija board, no phone. Let's go upstairs. Let's go out here. I don't see the bone, but we'll look again once we get the lights on. Ouija dolls are very popular for me lately. Alright, EMF. All right. Nothing there. Oh, well, geez. Hello. Ooh. First game of the day. My fingers are a little cold. Oh, we found the bomb. Sitting there like present. You know, the funny thing is I thought as I was running in the dark to look for the no mirror, the breaker, that I thought I saw something out of the corner of my eye sitting there. I was like, well, I'll come back and look for it after I get the breaker. And yeah, it was definitely something. So EMF is not going off. So I'm not sure what door I heard. I think we have a music box. Oh no, we have this one. And I think I see freezing. And it also opened this door. All right, so I think it's gonna be actually in the boys' room if I open that door too. But let's put the... Yeah, see, it's opening these doors. And it just closed this door. All right, so let's put the EMF there. And it's playing around with these doors. So we've got these things. Since got that, let's see how it handles that. All right. So, got the dot, the camera, the book. Let's get these things in there. Dot. Book. EMF4. the camera by the other thing. Let's go back outside. Look at the camera, see if we see anything. So we had EMF4. Doesn't cover the whole room, but hey, we've got one camera. We can't add to it because it doesn't count as a starter only objective. If you add the same items, it's what I think is stupid. Right now I'm not seeing any orbs in from that view, so I might rotate it a little bit just to get more of the rest of the room. Now I did it here because it was touching those doors, so we'll kind of move it towards the other side of the room now, and we'll keep, I think the pen might have just moved on the book. Sanity's at 80, so if it's an early hunting thing, we're in trouble. But I think it wrote in the book. Let's go see. It did. It's the pale writing, and I can't tell. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's do this. And gotcha. She's touching that door. Sanity's gonna have taken just a big hit. EMF3. Nothing. Okay, oh, we do have fingies. All right, camera's full. That down. We don't need it anymore. Alright. So we have fingies. Not seeing any sign of freezing, and I don't have a thermometer. Ooh. Oh, we have orbs. Fingerprints. Mimic evidence. I was such a fingerprint spirit box freezing. I've seen no sign of freezing. I'm going to try Spirit Box, too. So Banshee, Hantu, Obake, potentially. Banshee would also be dots. Hantu would be freezing. And Obake would be EMF5. So I'm going to move the dots, which is, now we're getting into dangerous territory here because we don't have... So Spirit Box does not... Well, we need to eliminate freezing. And Spirit Box. I didn't see freezing. And I need to grab my flashlight. Because if it is where it hunts... Are you here? Are you close? Are you old? Are you young? Are you near? Are you far? Oh. Alright, let's get out. I want to see if the dots is on the other side of the... Like, if that is a better position for that, even though it's touching those doors. Spirit Box is out. I still don't see freezing in there, so we're down to Banshee or Obake. Again, Banshee would have been Dots, and Obake is EMF5. And it just turned on the light. Jerk. It's trying to get me in there, so I have to fix it so I can get hunted. It's lovely. And put it on the wall this time. I don't know if that'll help me or hurt me. Trying to get a better dots spread. All right. Camera view isn't awesome either. But if dots run, if it is dots and it goes across that room, well, we should see it at some point. I'm feeling more and more like dang, she just stood there real nice for those pretty pictures. So I want to get hunted and die on a starter item challenge, which really sucks. And she blew the breaker. See if that helps at all. I don't know if it really will. I feel like it could hunt at any minute, so. Oh, there it is. I just caught it. Okay. So it is a banshee. All right. And we can't do those other things really. It's just to survive with starter items. We've done that. It is a banshee. Let's get out and we can move on to one that we can actually do successfully with all of her tools.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Yay for banshee.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of The Trixie Show. Don't forget to subscribe, like, or even join Miss Trixie for all the upcoming shows.